Welcome back to Weekend Out. My name is Gaurav. Naam to suna hoga. Now, before going on to the break, I promised you that I'm going to talk about Shilpa Shetty and Mirza Ghalib in one breath. Well, I just did that. But we're going to speak about both these people because some very interesting things happened in the UAE. Coming to Shilpa Shetty, Al Adil supermarket and department stores saw the launch of their 40th store in the UAE. Now, this has become a massive brand spread all across the UAE. A lot of people who want to buy things that were available back home go to this place, and they have now opened up their 40th store. And who else but Shilpa Shetty flew in all the way from India to inaugurate this store.
Well, I've just come to open their 40th supermarket, and I'm really impressed. I think it's wonderful how they're really keeping that connect with, you know, flavors. And that truly is something that brings back a lot of memories. Like, I saw these small little jeera biscuits in an aisle, and we don't get stuff like that even in Mumbai right now. So I was actually telling Vandana ji that, you know, it brought back so many memories, and it's so wonderful what they're doing. Everything is under one roof, whether it be the masalas or, you know, it be the ingredients that you require, even atta. There's so many varieties to pick from, and I just think that food is something that feeds your soul, not just your stomach, and you need to procure the right ingredients and ingredients that are pure in nature. And I just feel there's so much adulteration that happens in today's time and age, and we're hearing of so many diseases, and we seriously need a lifestyle modification. So in that scenario, I think a place like Al Adil really fits into my scheme of things, because it's all those things that we've been brought up on, unadulterated and pure. So it's really wonderful, and I have to congratulate Mr. Dhabi for doing such a wonderful job. I was amazed. I was looking for these agarbattis because I have a mandir in my house, and they had the most beautiful smelling sandalwood agarbattis. And so everything from food to even basic necessities in the house. As a housewife, when I go to a supermarket, I look for anything that is a requirement, and it's not a luxury, it's a necessity. So when I found it here, I just picked it up. So it's really beautiful.
We have our stores in the UAE, Bahrain, Oman, Saudi Arabia, and we are selling our Indian products, and especially healthy products which we manufacture here. And Shilpa is in the health products. She is doing the health, there is a books, or she is launching or app launching. So it will be great help to people. They should get the varieties of foodstuff and the healthy foodstuff from Al Adil. This is the very heart of the city in Abu Dhabi. And this is a large supermarket in our history, and people will get the good chance of good varieties food there.